And Alberto Del Rio now putting the boots and fists to the body of Zack Ryder.
Yeah, Zack Ryder is also a former tag champion, a U.S. champion. So he's had quite a few big moments here in WWE over the last 10 years.
Snap suplex floats over into the side press for just a one count.
He's had a couple of moments over the last 10 years. If he thinks you can find this guy Zack Ryder's IQ with a flashlight, he really thinks he can win this match.
Oh, should he come in here and say that he's a failure, that he can't accomplish a
huge goal? Yes, yes. Face the facts. Be truthful. Watch this.
Oh! Big boot to the side of Zack Ryder's head, courtesy of Alberto Del Rio.
Arriba Del Rio!
Oh, and a stiff kick right to the spine.
You saw that. Alberto Del Rio just suckered Zack Ryder in. That's easy to do, of course. He outsmarted Zack Ryder.
Alberto Del Rio trained in mixed martial arts by none other than the King of the Streets, Marco Huas.
Oh, my goodness.
He's a deep reservoir of skills.
This is bad positioning here for Ryder.
Oh, is that right?
He's tied to the tree of woe.
Byron, what's about to happen to your boy, Zack?
Well, this could very well be it if Del Rio hits this king.
If.
Del Rio looking to stomp his way to the Money in the Bank ladder match. Ryder avoided it.
He may have hyperextended his knee there.
Yeah, he could have injured his knee
Ryder's moment, right, Ryder.
Zack Ryder.
He's going to Money in the Bank.
Get out of there.
And Del Rio able to roll out of harm's way.
Smart veteran move.
Yeah, but smart move by Zack Ryder going right after Del Rio.
It appeared Zack Ryder was on the cusp of putting Del Rio away with the Rough Rider. Rolls him back into the ring. Quick reversal. Uh-oh. He's got him in that cross arm breaker.
Yes.
Ryder forced to tap.
It's over.
The Jujigatami by Alberto Del Rio.
By submission, Alberto Del Rio.
One mistake. That's all it was. One mistake by Zack Ryder that Alberto Del Rio was able to capitalize on.